Hey guys, how's it going? I am back with more Lego Batman, the video game. So, we're pretty much almost done with the Riddlers. Edward Nigma, aka the Riddler, is obsessed with riddles, possesses puzzles and word games. He delights in leaving clues for Batman at the scene of his crimes, which regularly leads to his downfall. Using specially developed technology incorporated into his cane, he can take control of people's minds.
Yeah, it kind of gives me the feel for Sly Cooper's cane, but not exactly.
Yep. Game? I was about to say. Don't ever try a freeze on me. Now, there's gonna be a lot of Riddler students here. So don't expect anything. And then, oh, voila.
Money, money, money.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I do have ideas of other games. I'm still gonna be working on Lego Indiana Jones 2, but that's a little bit gonna be sidetracked a little bit. Not as bad. Okay, I need the glide suit for this. Oh, okay. There we go. Alright, so your thoughts about this game so far, everyone? God. War out here.
Yeah.
It's like I'm hearing a crash back here in my ear.
Whoa!
Car coming through.
Oh, yeah.
lot of. All right. Be right back. Anyways, guys, I'm back. Oops.
I am Lego Batman.
The fuck was? Oh, I don't know what you guys are talking about. No, I don't say anything.
Look at you, a little flower trying to hide from me.
What am I really building? Oh. Oh. There we go. I'm gonna move this out of the way. Excuse me. Thank you.
Okay, come on.
There we go. All right, Two-Face, come on. Ow. Ow. Ow!
Oh!
Almost lost it. I almost did not make that, to be honest. I don't know why I did that though. Alright then. Do I get my new suit? Okay, there's something.
Okay. Are you kidding me? Yikes. Wait a minute. Aha! I was safe. No! I'm losing all my studs! Ah, perfect. Are you kidding me? Oh,
Oh, that was simple.
That was really simple. I really don't remember. You are kidding me. My God, this area. Stop taking all my bloody studs. Laser grid. Suck it. Riddler and Two-Face. You know what? That's not surprising. There's your boys' gold.
Why you do this, Robin?
Superhero!
Rank! Hero Super Kit. Yeah.
It is 4. I'm not too worried. Finished the story. Arkham Asylum.
He's like, curse you, Batman! Curse you!
Well, that is the first chapter for this game. Then free to play will become available, will be available for me to 100% all the levels. Then you can also play as the bad guys. Such as Mr. Freeze, Poison Ivy, you know, the Riddler, all of them.
Yes, Mr. Batman. I could smell you, Batman. I smell in the darkness. Yes.
Oh my gosh. To be honest, there was a kid tester that actually did this game for a play test, and that's pretty cool. I guess somebody really loved Batman. Who wouldn't? Now, DC Comics have been around for a long time, same has been Marvel Comics. It's like Marvel and DC are like big rivals, but they never ever did a crossover game together. Like, that would be cool, to be honest. The only two, like, crossover games that are both fighting games that I've known is Mortal Kombat versus DC, DC versus Mortal Kombat. And Marvel. Capcom versus Marvel, or Marvel versus Capcom. However you want to put the title as. And there you go. Okay, let's pull this lever to show this. And look at that. There we go. Anyways, that is it for right now, and I am going to do another game. Maybe Lego Indiana Jones 2 some more. I don't know, we'll see. Oh. A Bruce Wayne. I think that's Man-Bat. Well, there's Batgirl. Alfred. Sir, would you like for me to get?
That startled me.
Back computer.
Wings.
Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. And I'm gonna be on another game. Just gotta keep on the stealth. Laters.